Hey guys, here we are back on Wind Chaser. We're on this side of the map, prepping fields for planting because we are starting a beef farm. So that should be interesting. Just prepping this field that we bought. We bought 22 and 38. Have 200 beef cattle, but no food. Bought a bunch of DLC equipment to test that out. So we're just making a perimeter here. So I'm really not sure how I'm going to plant. I think this will probably be an alfalfa field or maybe a soybean or a sugar beet field. I'm not really sure. We rented a Cat Challenger and Kraus to work on that bigger field over there as we do this one. It's a pretty cool little cultivator, can go pretty quick with it. Pretty rigid on the ground, doesn't flex, but it's kind of nice to get a little change of pace, some changed views, look at the trees and mounds around here, and will be interesting to start doing some beef farming. Did cows and, well, pigs is essentially the same thing, but they're just inside a big barn. So there's our rented rig. So it'll be interesting to see how Alfalfa and such reacts with soil mod. Right now we're just prepping the fields for our beef. Still have a lot of equipment over at the dealer that needs to be picked up and transported back. View into town here. Got a bunch of dry van storage. Budweiser facilities. Oh my God. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to do some work in GE on these fields. That's terrible. Anyways, we have a $800,000 loan we took out so we could buy Field 38 and some more cows, and 38 was like 600 and some thousand. 20, this field we're farming now, 22 is like 300 and some thousand. So we have over a million, or just about a million if not more, in fields. making some headland passes. So I think I'm going to do that big one as alfalfa, because I could use that for silage and hay. Then I'll do this one as like a wheat or like a oat or something like that, and use that for probably just use wheat. Use that for my straw. And probably just mow it, windrow it, and bale it or pick it up. Which will be interesting to see how alfalfa is affected by soil mod. So actually, this should be a good steel to eat. Oop. Never mind. Never mind. Anyways, next video will probably be planting, and then the one after that will probably be like mowing and windrowing and baling. The one after that probably like forage harvester and making silage. So thanks for watching.